going to do a bonus match here, the Canadian Danielle Lepage against Russia in the gold medal match, 63 kilos. So we have a lot of Canadians that enjoy watching the mat.com, but we'd give you a shot at one of your champions. Lepage attends Simon Fraser University. She gets the first takedown.
Stoika!
Time to work up. Zero Lepage. Really isn't a great angle here, so we might want to move.
Подергай, подергай, всем пройдешь.
Работать, работать.
Давай, давай, давай.
Like a tag by the Russian. Take down. Russia takes the first period 1-0. We're going to try to get up a little higher here. There we go. It's Russian. Danielle Lepage of Canada. Second period, Russia won the first period 1-0. No, Lepage did. Yeah, 1-0.
Thank you.
No takedown. We'll go to a ball draw. Canada pulls it out. It's blue. Blue for Russia. Kicks out. It's that second period. Lepage kicks out of the clinch, and she's in position now to go into a third period. Take down Canada. Lepage seems fresher here in this third period. Seconds left. Lepage is able to hold her position. She wins. Russia hasn't had a good shot this period. Ten seconds on their feet. Russia has 7 seconds left. I think the Lepage may have broke her here, conditioning wise. 7. Canada. World Junior World Champion from Canada, Danielle Lepage.